Cox, thanks for joining.
Thanks for having me, Mike.
It is awesome. It is great to have you here. Now, first couple things, then I'll get to Carnac. Hey, it's been a great year. We're wrapping the year up. We have one more month to go. A lot of great things have happened. Yeah, we've had our challenges, but what year don't you have some challenges? Last week's all call that Denise Richard pulled together, I thought was really, really great. And I think it just taking a quick look at that is worth getting in the archives if you didn't read it the first time about all the great things that are happening around Greenbush. Now, Carnac, for our early career professionals who do not know Carnac, as a reminder, that a lot of famous people, including Johnny Carson, who really made this public, but a lot of famous people from Nebraska, which I am one, have the ability to give answers to questions without actually knowing what that question is.
It's interesting.
You're following it.
I'm following it.
Okay. So the way it works is really simple. I give an answer, and these have been sealed and verified by an accounting firm led by John Staten.
No, not out of Nebraska.
No. It's honest.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. You ready?
You are the great one.
All right.
Lead us off.
The first one, 78.
78.
78.
78.
Hey, 78 was the year I graduated from high school. That's not it. But let me sense. 78.
I was six.
The number of weddings and bachelorette parties attended by Carrie Caulfield.
Whoa. Agreed.
You know Carrie.
I do. She's always gone. She's always gone.
Going to bachelorette parties and weddings.
She's an outdoor person.
She just got back
naturist.
From Miami. Bachelorette party in Miami. Not Miami. Miami.
Audiology must pay well.
All right. E-rate, recycling, tech support, and invoicing.
E-rate, tech support,
recycling.
Recycling and invoicing.
The Greenbush answer to dirty jobs.
Wow. Wow. Brad Stefanoni.
A lot of famous people in this next one.
Hmm.
Jimmy Hoffa, Amelia Earhart, Stacy Clarkson, and D.B. Cooper.
Oh, my. Stacy Clarkson. That's the only one I caught.
Amelia Earhart.
Amelia Earhart.
Stacy Clarkson.
Right.
And D.B. Cooper.
Oh, D.B. Cooper.
You know who D.B. Cooper is?
I do know D.B. Cooper. Wasn't he the guy that flew out of the plane with all the money?
Yeah!
I'm well-versed.
Name famous people who are rarely seen on the Greenbush campus.
Very true. Very true. You are the great one.
Yeah. I hope we offend somebody today. That's my goal.
I don't think that will be hard.
Ordering from Olpies.
Is that Olpies with an L? It's Olpies, right?
Olpies.
I think it's Olpies.
Opie's?
Let's go with Opie's.
Opie's?
All right.
Okay. I thought it was Opie's.
I don't think there's
I'm
an L in
I'm getting the sensation of
an L.
Mayberry.
Perhaps.
But it's Opie's. Ordering from Opie's, leftovers in the kitchen, and the Schwann man is here. Schwann's man is here.
Opie's.
Opie's.
Mm-hmm.
Leftovers.
Leftovers in the kitchen.
And?
The Schwann's man is here. So difficult.
Not when you're Carnac.
No.
The most frequently cited phrases on the Greenbush email server.
Oh.
Did you order from Opie's today?
I did order from Opie's today.
What
did
you order?
It could have been a hot dog. It could have been something surprising, like pizza.
John David Stutz, Little Jimmy Dickens, and Henry Gondor.
Oh my. All names that are too hard to pronounce.
John David Stutz.
Oh, John David Stutz. Oh, he has two names.
Little Jimmy Dickens.
Uh-huh.
And Henry Gondor.
Gondor. Made up.
Recent attendees of the Greenbush Forum, according to Jonna's notes.
Well, it's a good thing we have Jonna.
Absolutely.
Yeah, where we wouldn't have those names.
I said this last time, but this hat is so hot, I'm sweating.
I can't imagine.
Dislocated shoulder, bruised forehead.
Bruised forehead.
And a broken toe.
Oh, my. And a broken toe?
Uh-huh.
Hmm. Bruised shoulder.
No. Dislocated
shoulder. Oh, of course it is. This is why I'm not a good sideman.
We'll get to you. Injuries sustained when attempting to open Greenbush doors equipped with
magnets. Oh, God. Dead to rights. Dead to rights, sir.
Dead to rights.
Dead to rights.
You may actually be able to feel this one.
Okay.
For my karma.
I will.
Blowing it up.
Mm-hmm.
Killing it.
Blowing it up and killing it.
Killing it.
Blowing it up and killing it.
New leadership model adopted by Michael Coons.
Oh. Is it Michael Coons? I feel it. It doesn't seem
Michael
like
Michael.
Cambridge. Ah, much better. Yes. Oh. I don't know. Felt your vibe.
Former Commissioner of Education Bob Corkins.
Oh, Bob Corkins. Bob Corkins. Another factual.
Who is Mark Dodge's
doppelganger?
What's that word?
Doppelganger.
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 Yeah, that means somebody who looks like you. Yes.
You knew that.
Mike, I'm well versed. I work at Greenbush.
The Titanic, Waterworld, and the Poseidon Adventure.
The Titanic, Waterworld, and the Poseidon Adventure.
Name movies that describe the Nehal Central bathroom after a visit by Michael Coons. That must have been where I got Michael.
Perhaps. Well, there's only 17 of them here on campus. It's easy to get mistaken.
Vanna White, Paul Schaefer, and Ed McMahon.
Vanna White, Paul Schaefer, and Ed McMahon?
Yep.
All mentors.
Name sidekicks with more talent than you.
Boom. Boom. Nailed it. Okay, nailed it.
I'm sorry if I offended anyone, but it's just all in fun. So, hey, thanks for everything this year, and be sure to let Denise Richard know if you have something you'd like to include in the all call.